secured the perimeter. I don't think we should hold it for too much longer.
Huh. You're fired.
That's not up to you.
Tony.
I want you to meet Agent Romanoff.
Hi.
I'm a S.H.I.E.L.D. Shadow. I was tasked to you by Director Fury.
I suggest you apologize.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. What? No, he took it? You're Iron Man and he just took it? The little brother walked in there, kicked your ass, and took your suit. Is that possible?
Well, according to Mr. Stark's database security guidelines, there are redundancies to prevent unauthorized usage. Surprised you can keep your mouth shut.
You are mind-blowingly duplicitous. How do you do it? You just tear things out? You're a triple imposter. I've never seen anything like you. Is there anything real about you? Do you even speak Latin?
Flecus in Godram Specus.
Which means? Wait, what? What'd you just say?
Means you can either drive yourself home or I can have you collected.
Nobody's answering the phone. What's going on?
Get in the car. Take me to Hammer Industries.
I'm not taking you anywhere.
Fine, you want me to drive?
No, I'm driving. Get in the car.
Stay in the car.
I'm not staying in the car.
I said stay in the car.
What are you wearing? Look, I'm not letting you go in there alone.
You want to help? Keep the car running.
Okay.
Reboot complete. You got your best friend back.
Thank you very much, Agent Romanoff.
Well done with the new chess piece. I'm reading significantly higher output and your vitals all look promising.
Yes, for the moment I'm not dying. Thank you.
We need you to come in.
Are you kidding? I'm working.
This takes precedence.
I'm in the middle of an interrogation. This moron is giving me everything.
I don't give everything.
Look, you can't pull me out of this right now.
Barton's been compromised.
Let me put you on hold.
Are you here to kill me, Miss Romanoff? Because that's not going to work out for everyone.
No, no, of course not. I'm here on behalf of S.H.I.E.L.D.
S.H.I.E.L.D. How'd they find me?
We never lost you, Doctor. We kept our distance. We even kept some interested parties off your scent.
Why?
Nick Fury seems to trust you. But now we need you to come in.
What if I say no?
I'll persuade you.
And what if the other guy says no?
You've been more than a year without an incident. I don't think you want to break that streak.
Agent Romanoff? Captain Rogers.
Ma'am?
Hi. They need you on the bridge. They're starting the phase trace.
See you there.
It's quite the buzz around here, finding you in the ice. I thought Coulson was gonna swoon. Did he ask you to sign his Captain America trading cards yet?
Trading cards?
They're vintage. He's very proud. Clint, you're gonna be all right.
You knew that? Is that what you know?
How many agents?
Don't. Don't do that to yourself, Clint. This is Loki. This is monsters and magic and nothing you were ever trained for.
Loki, he get away?
Yeah. Don't suppose you know where? I've been compromised. I've got red in my ledger. I'd like to wipe it out. Hawkeye?
Nat, what are you doing?
Little help.
I got it.
Well, this is awkward.
What are you doing?
Backing up the hard drive. It's a good habit to get into.
Rumlow needed your help. What the hell are you doing here?
You're saving S.H.I.E.L.D. intel.
Whatever I can get my hands on.
Our mission is to rescue hostages.
No, that's your mission. And you've done it beautifully. When I first joined S.H.I.E.L.D., I thought I was going straight. But I guess I just trained in the KGB for Hydra. I thought I knew whose lies I was telling, but I guess I can't tell the difference anymore. You're not gonna put me in a prison. You're not gonna put any of us in a prison. You know why?
Do enlighten us.
Because you need us. Yes, the world is a vulnerable place. And yes, we help make it that way. But we're also the ones best qualified to defend it. So if you want to arrest me, arrest me. You know where to find me. I blew all my covers. Gotta figure out a new one.
It might take a while.
I'm counting on it. That thing you asked for? I called in a few favors from Kiev. Will you do me a favor? Call that nurse.
She's not a nurse.
And you're not a SHIELD agent.
What was her name again?
Sharon. She's nice. Be careful, Steve. You might not want to pull on that thread. He's not so bad. Well, he has a temper. Deep down, he's all fluff. Fact is, he's not like anybody I've ever known. All my friends are fighters. And here comes this guy. Spends his life avoiding the fight because he knows he'll win.
Sounds amazing.
He's also a huge dork. Chicks dig that. In the Red Room, where I was trained, where I was raised, they have a graduation ceremony. They sterilize you. It's efficient. One less thing to worry about. The one thing that might matter more than a mission. Makes everything easier. Even killing. You still think you're the only monster on the team? Payload secure. Thanks, Sam.
Don't thank me.
I'm not thanking that thing.
His name is Red Wing.
I'm still not thanking it.
He's cute, but I've got him.
Yeah.
You alright?
Yeah, thanks. I got lucky. I know how much Barnes means to you. I really do, but stay out of it. You'll only make this worse for all of us.
Are you saying you'll arrest me?
No. Someone will. If you interfere, that's how it works.
If he's this far gone now, I should be the one to bring him in.
Why?
Because I'm the one least likely to die trying.
Steve's not gonna stop. If you don't either, Rhodey's gonna be the best case scenario.
You let them go, Nat.
We played this wrong.
Boy, it must be hard to shake the double agent thing, though. It sticks in the DNA.
Are you incapable of letting go of your ego for one dadgum second? Don't do this.
Do what?
Come after me. I mean, you're embarrassing yourself. It looks desperate.
Thought maybe you'd be calling me to cut a deal. Because from my vantage point, the federal fugitive.
Who's desperate?
From my vantage point, you're like a use of bed rest. What is this, your second triple bypass?
Wouldn't worry about me. We got Barton, we got Wilson, and the other guy, the incredible shrinking convict.
Rogers is on the run. You got no friends.
Where are you gonna go?
I lived a lot of lives before I met you, Ross. You shouldn't have gone to all this trouble. I'm not a poser. So, here's what's gonna happen.
Natasha, don't slouch.
I'm not slouching.
Yes, yes, you are. You're going.
I don't slouch.
You're going to get the back hunch.
Listen to your mouth.
Oh my god, this. All right, enough, all of you.
I didn't say anything. That's not fair.
Here's what's gonna happen.
I want any food?
Eat a little something.
Hey, you're gonna tell us the location of the Red Room. If I don't tell you when to stop, then how will you know when to shut up? Come on. You think I can't take a punch? Gosh, cream and biscuits, you are weak. But it's easier to be tough in front of defenseless little girls, huh? You weren't quite strong enough, so I'll have to finish it myself.
What are you going to do?
Sever the nerve. Antonia! No! I'm gonna open the door. You're gonna come after me. That's okay. It's okay. I know you're in there still. I'm not gonna leave you in there, okay? I should have come back for you. Hey, hey. It was real to me, too. That's probably a rival gang.
Except it isn't. It's definitely Barton. What he's done here, what he's been doing for the last few years. I mean, the scene that he left. I gotta tell you, there's a part of me that doesn't even want to find him.
Will you find out where he's going next?
Nat?
Please.
You know, I'd offer to cook you dinner, but you seem pretty miserable already.
Are you here to do your laundry?
And to see a friend.
Clearly, your friend is fine. You know, if you're about to tell me to look on the bright side, I'm about to hit you in the head with a peanut butter sandwich. I used to have nothing. And then I got this. This job. This family. And I was better because of it. And even though they're gone, I'm still trying to be better. The last 5 years I've been trying to do one thing to get to right here. That's all it's been about, bringing everybody back.
Now don't you get all decent on me now.
What, do you think I want to do it? I'm trying to save your life, you idiot.
Oh, I don't want you to. What's that? Natasha, you know what I've done. You know what I've become.
Oh, I don't judge people on their worst mistakes. Let me go.
No. Please, no.
It's okay.
Please.